Mr. Mayor, I understand you have some time constraints, but do you have time for a few more questions?
Yeah, well, just a few more, but yeah.
Okay, wonderful.
And I'll try to shorten the length of my answers. That'll help, right?
First of all, Mr. Mayor, Mark Herd, Westwood Neighborhood Council. Thank you for coming to our neighborhood. Appreciate it. Unemployment right now is over 15% in Los Angeles. One of your pension appointees is in prison. And tonight it felt like a football rally, but it seems like we're focusing on some good things. Measure R is a great thing. But what exactly are you going to do to build confidence in these people that their issues are really being dealt with? Dennis over there asked you about a city ordinance. So a lot of people in here really don't want these big, bright billboards flashing in their homes. They don't want drivers looking at them causing accidents. They don't want to see our whole city blighted so a bunch of rich guys can get money and pay off politicians. What are you going to do to restore, well, contribute? What are you going to do